This morning, we're working to learn what led up to a shooting in James City County.
Police tell us shots rang out around 1 yesterday afternoon, and this happened at the 7-Eleven on Longhill Road, so that's near Old Town Road. Witnesses tell police that several people got into a fight in the parking lot before those shots were fired. Police say no one reported any injuries. But if you know anything about this, call the Crime Line or use the P3 Tips app.